Thank you for this opportunity to outline the Atkins pathway to 2050. It's a great model. It's a great opportunity to look at things at the macro level. To summarize our model, it's actually a tale of two halves. The first half is to aggressively apply low-carbon energy generation sources that we currently have, nuclear, offshore, onshore, biomass, tidal, a whole variety, to give us energy security, to give us a base for our economy, and to provide the context that in the next 15 years or so, there will be an embedded expectation from our society to act in a responsible and low-carbon fashion. We will not have anywhere got close to where we need to get by 2050, but we will have a marked expectation. And that's the second half. That by doing that in the first half, we will be in a position where technology will be being developed because there is an expectation for it to be there and an acceptance of it that will then enable us to get to the minimum we need to get of 80% by the end. Now, underlying that journey, that transitional journey of both technology, societal expectations and the economy, is the assumption, and we think it's a very important assumption, that we do have an economy. People do travel to work. People have a choice. People are not constrained to doing nothing. And we aren't exporting our carbon manufacturing to somewhere else in the world. We need to be winners in the low-carbon economy.